Hello, this is Robbie calling you from utility today. How are you doing?
Yes.
Well, sir, we are conducting a short household study in your neighborhood. So I have your name as Peter, and your mailing address is 82, and your phone number 127. Is this correct?
Yes.
So, sir, this call is being recorded for quality and funding purpose. And some of the company may contact you for discount offer via telephone, email, or SMS with information relevant to your answer. All right? Can you tell me, sir, how old you are, like your age bracket, like are you 18 to 24, 25 to 34, 35 to 44, or 55 to 64? How old you are?
Yes.
How old you are?
Yes.
Are you 55?
Yes.
Okay. And so what is your current residential status? Is it your own house or rented one?
Yes.
Is it a rented one? Or your own house?
Yes.
Okay. If you read a newspaper, which newspaper do you read?
Yes.
Times, Guardian, Telegraph?
Yes.
The Daily Mirror?
Yes.
Which newspaper?
Yes.
You have to name which newspaper do you read, sir?
Yes.
Yeah, which one? The Times?
Yes.
The Telegraph? The Times?
Yes.
Okay. How old is your washing machine at home? Is it 1 year, 2 years, 3 years?
Yes.
Or 4 years?
Yes.
How old it is?
Yes.
Yeah, how old is your washing machine? Is it 1 year or 2 years old?
Yes.
What? How old I am asking?
Yes.
Yeah, I am asking how old is your washing machine? Is it 1 year, 2 years,
yes.
3 years, 4 years?
Yes.
5 years? No, I'm not. You don't have to say yes. You have to say how old it is.
Yes.
So how old it is? Is it less than 5 years or
yes.
More than 5 years?
Yes.
So do I take it as less than 5 years?
Yes.
Okay. What make or brand is your washing machine? Is it Hotpoint?
Yes.
Bosch? Hotpoint?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have or have you ever had an endowment mortgage in the long time?
Yes.
Okay. Do you receive a Sky through a satellite dish?
Yes.
Okay. Since this question would act as password, may I ask what is your favorite holiday destination? Like in Italy, Rome?
Yes.
Switzerland? Which one is, what is your favorite holiday destination?
Yes.
Is it England, London?
Yes.
America? America?
Yes.
Okay. Who is your current landline supplier? Is it British Telecom?
Yes.
TalkTalk, Virgin, Sky?
Yes.
British Telecom?
Yes.
Okay. Would you like a call from Pop Telecom to see if they can reduce your bill?
Yes.
Okay. Do you have a gas central heating?
Yes.
Is your gas boiler over 15 years old?
Yes.
Have you ever worked in any of the following environment, like noisy, dusty, manufacturing, chemical?
Yes.
Noisy?
Yes.
Or dusty?
Yes.
Noisy. Have you had a solar panel installed in the last 10 years?
Yes.
Okay. And your mailing address?
Yes.
Right. Okay. And your name is Peter?
Yes.
So thank you for your time, and all the information given today will be held under the guideline of Data Protection Act. Have a wonderful day.
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Tell me.